forward to the Thornbirds all day.
Didn't school start again? Then you have to go home and do work?
Well, yeah, but, you know, it's the first week, and I have to find out if Ralph and Maggie finally do it.
You don't get to do that.
You kissed me.
Exactly. I'm so stupid.
Look, Oliver, relax.
You were special to me. And then you hooked up with that other guy.
Oliver, I really like you too.
I more than like you. Damn it.
You think you know all about it, and then it seems you are wrong. She hid it out in the park before it had even begun. I needed sunshine in the darkness burning now. Well, now I know that I'm the fuel and she's the spark. We are bound to each other's hearts, caught, torn, and pulled apart. This love is like wildfire, and to my word now I'll be true. Can't stop this breaking loose. This love is like wildfire, like wildfire. This feeling's arranged deep down inside. Describing a love you can't design. More and more, every inch of me's holding on. This is it, all the flames are burning strong. We are bound to each other's hearts, caught, torn. Before it had even begun. Oh, we are bound to each other's hearts, caught, torn, and pulled apart. This love is like wildfire, and to my word now I'll be true. I can't stop this breaking loose. This love is like
Dad was in town. He told me that he didn't think that you were the right guy for me.
What? I was so nice.
He's a moron, Ollie. And wrong. Because I am so happy right now. To the point that I'm calling my sister just to tell her how happy I am. And that's never happened before. And that's because of you. So, this is a twisty tie that I took off our loaf of bread, which speaks to one of the reasons I love you, because you're a gay man who eats bread and encourages me to eat bread too. You let me be me. But you make me a better version of me. And I never thought that I could be this guy. And I don't want to wait anymore. I want you. Marry me, Oliver Hampton. Marry me so I can spend the rest of my life trying to make you as happy as you make me.